Yeah, that's what I picked too. I think that what we learn when we pick a stabilization temperature is, congratulations, we now know, at least within some error bars, there's only so much carbon dioxide total, so many gigatons of carbon dioxide we can add to the Earth's atmosphere between the Industrial Revolution and the day we're done. We've decided that. Great. Well, I don't know if that's great, but Julie's got the question right. All right, let's move on to part two of the lecture.